My name's Tara, and I took the Early Childhood Education Program through AC Online. I'm 31 years old, and I have 5 children. I grew up on Christian Island, also known as Beausoleil First Nation. How I got into this program was where I was working. So I was working at the local daycare on Christian Island. I was a special needs resource teacher, and I wanted to make sure that I could do my job right. That's how I kind of stumbled upon Algonquin College. I started in 2022 the Early Childhood Education Program online. And being on the reserve, it was really hard to get a good signal at times. And plus, I had a full-time job, I had 5 children, so there was a lot of barriers in my way. There were so many things that could interrupt my studies. And luckily, the facilitators were amazing. They understood my background. They understood I was on a reserve. I feel like the education on a reserve, it's not where it should be. And a lot of the students get discouraged in high school. I wanted to be that good role model for my kids to show them that you can push through anything. I believe that Indigenous women specifically should be empowered to complete their dreams because I feel like they're already feeling like they need to be home with their kids. My Anishinaabe name is Nanu Kashi Kwe, which means hummingbird woman. I am proud of the barriers I have overcome.